Yes, it's one about a walk in Scotland. It's one of the first poems I did, and I haven't got it all, everyone would call perfect, but I've never altered it, and I think it's rather a nice poem.
Yeah, well, stand down with
his
bow, that sweetie.
Oh. You want me?
Step no. back half an inch.
That's the sweet
note. That's yeah. it.
It's called Torridon Ben Alligan's Way. Another world outside our or your own, where parallel of success or failure is shown. An eight discovery from glades that shiver. Here doffing orchid submit to wind and hill. Rugged landscape of mass flux or bell, that between boulders nook and peat, surrounded with a grand display of heather, flinchingly do dwell. Into the helm of this watery element, an affray, determined hearts are ventured, walking Ben Alligan's way. This elemental spirit, way up on high, where mist explodes down the sleep ghosted, now to rise, revealing the restless sky. Small frogs from our feet leap to the freedom by the burn. Are they formed water kelpies, disguised by the turn? Us pilgrims slowly climb to enter this mystical force, yet it is an abstract might, physical on the clouded cushion of Alligan's height. Accompanied with an agreeable wind from low murmuring to rising gusts, here to join us on Tom Negruich, excelebrating a fine sight, so savouring the satisfaction and relief, this is a must. Across the corrie, through semi-veiled mist, there is Ben Alligan's true summit, a sobering challenge to daunting Skirmur. Descending to the water-shedding ridge, onward we stride. This dividing wall that seems a path on air leading to heaven, now our final ascent of Skirmur, determined to complete. Patience is listed, a dreadful cliff cut sheer, on our right looms into vision. Just short of the top, this sheer drop, our attention is given. Wind rises in tempest, protests our final intrusion, while skirling round the corries with musical confusion. Is this the song of water kelpies, or some mocking gnome, echoing from cataracts to dark pools, as vocal spirits do, lost to roam? Mm. Quite finished yet.
Oh!
Sorry. It's descending from the summit, past Alligan's Homes, we are tried by sudden wind, but no rain. The view of Ben He and Hyuk are such a fine sight, prompting a surging passion through our veins. Elementary movement, the horns, do they wake, or are they responding to movement by buffeting winds appearing to shake? Maybe the horns of Alligan had awake from their sleep, so we must escape down the glen, just glant the head, we do creep. The skirling moan of the wind, like pipes played in lament, register, well, sort of melancholy, at the end of our descent. Rivers in revival, revival, yes, it is in spate. Our body and mind are compromised with satisfaction. We all feel just great.